First, choose the people you want in your family album. Got it. I created your family album. Now it's ready to share with your family. When you share the album, your family can add photos too, and you'll see the photos on this display's photo frame. I didn't share the album since there are no members in your family group.